Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 237. So let's start. So to find out prime factors of the number 237, you need to write the number like this. All right, and once you are done with that, before solving this you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by one and themselves only, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so what we'll do, we'll start with the lowest prime number that we have, that is 2. Is the number 237 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because it is an odd number. So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number we have, that is 3. Is the number 237 divisible by 3? Let us check. 3 7s are 21, 2 7. Yes, it is divisible, so divide it. 7 9. All right, further on, is this 79 divisible by 3? No, and 79 is also not divisible by any other prime number. Why so? Because 79 is prime itself, and so to divide this 79, you need 79 on the left hand side also, and once you'll do so, you'll be left with just 1. Okay, once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be your set of prime factors for the number 237, that is 3 × 79. If you want to confirm whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if on multiplying you have the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of 237. So if you like the video, please do hit the like button, don't consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.